It's awesome. But we called him one day, and he said, "Hey, you want to come over and write some songs? And write a song or two?" I was like, "Yeah, let's do it." And I went over there, and he had just been doing that refrigerator magnet poetry. You know, that people were usually used to write really disgusting, weird things on refrigerators with. Maybe that should be, But I have the dirty one, actually. You can make all dirty, you can make them not dirty. Yeah. So I walked over to his house, and I got there, and there was the magnets, and he had written these two lines, and I was like, "What's that?" And I picked up the guitar and played it. So this song was based on refrigerator magnets. We didn't do the whole thing with them, because that would feel a little uncheating. And this is the title track. This is called Young Won't the Worry. Which is something that I used to do all the time. And I don't do it.
I'd like to dedicate this to the squirrel that was living in my we recorded this in my living room. And there was a family of squirrels that had decided to live in the fireplace. And so when we were editing this, every once in a while we named him
Steve.
What did you name
Steve.
Him? The squirrel was named Steve?
Yeah. Steve didn't make it. That story has a sad ending because he was stuck. But he's on the record. He listened really closely. He was in one of his songs.
I challenge you to listen to that song and find it.
His spirit, at least, isn't it?
Yeah.
Spirit of Steve. The song is called Young Like the Worry, parentheses, Spirit of Steve.
Yeah. a Ferris wheel spoke. A red velvet star, you are stuck in my throat. One by one, song that I wrote, and I was going like the worry she raised to. Thank you.